the Earth's crust to discover the might skip all this.
We might not be stuck for colonization. But back at it again, Little Orpheus.
You and Little Orpheus were dropped into an extinct volcano to drill to the center of the Earth and find out if we could establish a city there.
Hmm, interesting.
Note, if you will, that this date is over 3 years ago.
Goodness, 3 years ago? What did I do all this time? Journey to the center of the Earth. Slide thumb to move. This is like a tutorial. Oh, I'm limping, I'm hurt. Is it 3D or just... Okay, I can only move backward and forward in a limp fashion at that. Can I jump? Any jump button? Any action button? Must be action.
Can you describe the doors?
Of course! It was large and long and had something of a disagreeable smell.
I was referring to its technical specification.
Well, you know, I am no man of science. But it had this radio.
Oh, I can still move. Oh my goodness. Right,
and some sort of battery
tap to jump. Okay. Anywhere you can tap to jump. It doesn't have to be to the right. It could be right, left, anywhere. You can pretty much run and then tap. There we go. Long jump. Oh, climb that. Climb that. Very good. Graphics is outstanding in this game. Whoops. Oh, I thought I fell in the pit or something.
The Little Orpheus device contained a radio transmitter capable of sending
signals. Oh, climb up. I thought I had to swing all that. Climb.
In order to boost this, a powerful energy.
Oh, I jumped too early. My goodness. I'm not going to make that mistake this time.
The Little Orpheus device contained a radio transmitter.
Am I supposed to be listening to this dude while I'm playing? Does it matter what he's saying?
In order to boost this,
because I'm not really paying attention.
An atomic bomb, comrade. An atomic bomb that you have lost.
Slide your button down from down position to the up.
Yes, that
two.
Bomb. Of course,
fine.
General,
now what?
I can explain anything.
Now what?
But it is all a somewhat complicated story. And let me assure you, this is not a case of milking chickens. But you won't understand where you're
going. Where am I going? Where am I going? Next time.
The Little Orpheus device contained a radio transmitter capable of sending a signal through miles of sound.
Can't make this rope swing, huh?
In order to boost this, a powerful energy source was required. An atomic bomb, comrade Primarov. An atomic bomb that you have lost. Somewhere below the Earth's crust.
Yes, that bomb. Of course, General. I can explain.
Okay, I'm not sure what we're supposed to do right now. Okay.
I
gotta climb that rope.
You won't understand where your bomb and Little Orpheus has ended up unless I start at the very beginning and you let me tell you where I've been for the last 3 years.
3 years we're gonna be climbing this rope. That's what we're gonna do for the last 3 years, General. If I don't figure out how to... Oh, I'm supposed to jump to the left, maybe? There we go. Didn't see that the first two times. Whether two or three. We'll say two. Okay, this one's up climb. It's not swinging. The reason this game is called Little Orpheus instead of Journey to the Center of the World? Center of the Earth? Is because they'd have to pay the rock a gazillion dollars to use this space and image. Or whoever owns the right to that Journey to the Center of the Earth story. So we'll just kind of recreate that story and talk about Little Orpheus, right? Okay, now what? Can I swing this? No. Can I jump from there to there? Yep, I can do it. You can do it. If you put your mind to it, you can do it. So far, no bad guys we have to stomp out. Just running and jumping.
Good, Jack. It's more than good. It's
beautiful.
And it began like this.
Okay, we're gonna skip all that.
An extraordinary sight! I realize this must be the fabled land of Plutonia, as documented by the brilliant scholar Obergeff. A tale of destruction, carved by the rocket, led down into the wild and mysterious jungle.
Oh my goodness. I'm falling. Oh.
Bounced out and became lost in the prehistoric forest.
I'm still in one piece.
Ever forget all. My mission was clear. To find Little Otis.
What happened?
I steeled myself and plunged deep into that prehistoric jungle where insects the size of balls claws the moon. Those. What sort of dogs? Do they have part in general? Dogs or soul dogs? Deeper like an Avchaka or soul like a Baraloka? A silly matter, of course. Deeper is all important. Avchaka in general. The size of an Avchaka.
I find it very hard to believe.
Would you find it easier if they were the size of a Baraloka?
No. But I'm enjoying your attempts to persuade me.
Alright, where to go now? This way, I think. Uh-oh, I don't see no place to jump over there. Uh-oh, I don't see no place to jump over there, and I just can't... From there, can I... No, that's like the background that's lost. What? Oh, can I go down that? There's something there. How do I get down that line? Huh? What to do? What to do? What to do? Oh. I think I can still go this way though, right? Nope, I can't go that way. I can't go that way. Okay. Looked a little blurry, so I thought that might be in the background for a second. Oh. Let me play. Oh my goodness. Was I supposed to catch that? Get back to this game. Can I grab that rope? It looks blurry like it's in the background. Hey, baby, gonna give it a shot. I got it. Ooh. Okay, when do I jump? Oh, got it. Ooh. You can do it, man.
Another part of the rocketry. But still silent to
the office. Oh, wow. Oh, man, I thought I was doomed. How do I get through this? Do I gotta go this way now? Yep. I don't know. I don't see nothing here. I can't look forward down or something. Let's see. Can I climb this? I can't climb this. It's a cage. I'm caged in here. Alright, let's take a jump here and see what happens. Ooh, there's something there. That's right, it should let you look down in this game to see if there's any... Oh my goodness, this is about to fall on my head. Did it fall on my head? It fell on my head. Okay, we gotta try to prevent that this time. No falling on my head.
Another part of the rocketry, but still silent
little office. I was trying to avoid that, but I guess that's not avoidable. Okay. Oh, I gotta go this way, I think. I think I gotta go zigzag. Ah, man. Oh, man. Another long jump.
Another part of the rocketry, but still silent
Yep, that's what I'm waiting for. Okay, now, we got a zigzag. Zigzag as it's coming down on us. Escape! Okay, we made it. Pop that pop at least. I climbed up. Up, up, up. Is there any anacondas in this jungle? I hope not, because everything's big to begin with. Ooh! This is like the best part of the game. I'm pausing! Dinosaur in the background.
It's a huge beast. Larger, more ancient than any known to our modern times.
Duh.
And deep below the Earth's surface, prehistoric monsters still roam freely.
Yes, but little Orpheus.
No, why did you jump that way, dude? I told you to jump to the right, my goodness. This guy doesn't take direction very well.
Larger and more ancient than any known to our
Okay, let's jump the right way this time, my man.
Hoverjet was right. And deep below the Earth's surface, prehistoric monsters still roam freely.
Yes, but little Orpheus.
Oh, this dude, General, wants this little Orpheus. He's not worried about these prehistoric dinosaurs. So this is a pretty much an adventure game without the action, just adventure, no action adventure. No beating up. Uh-oh, jump. Ooh, got it. I didn't know that's gonna come. Oh, and I'm done. Goodness. I was doing so good, too. Oh, dinosaur almost ate me. Climb up so I can get higher on that when it comes back. There we go. Yep, I needed that. Otherwise, I wouldn't grab this. Little Orpheus, where are you? That's not Little Orpheus. Oh my goodness. Don't eat me. The size of that dinosaur teeth.
Wasn't
that
other than
the most tall of the monsters?
Now you are an expert on dinosaurs.
Just educated
by the best schools in the world, like your old
socialists. Okay, let's skip this. Can I skip this? We can skip this. Okay, continue then. Continue, General.
But the brain is absolutely dead. Never be a man with a sharpened mind, a good soul worker.
At least the monster. He outvives the monster. Oh, I could go under. See? I'm outwitting the monster. Ooh, what is this? What is this? Tap and hold to interact. How do I tap? Tap what? Okay, like that. Like the image. Got you. I'm doing it. No, I'm climbing it instead. Okay, I did it. Okay, I'm pushing. I thought I was gonna open this and it's gonna give me like some type of powers or something.
Imagine my shock and surprise to find in that clearing the last part of the rocket drill. More shocking was the fact that it had been ransacked. Someone had made off with the tools, the weapons, the rations, and the spare parts for the project.
That means someone's here.
Perhaps the Orpheus was not lost at all, but stolen. All I could do was follow the trail further into Plutonia.
Dinosaur stole Little Orpheus. What happened? I wasn't paying attention. I was just walking without paying attention. Oh, dinosaur. He got tiny brain though. We're good. Oh, guess not. Guess not. Man. That tiny brain theory ain't working so much there. Okay, let's see if you're walking too slow. Let's run. Okay, hide there. Hide there. Chupi! Oh, no, no, no. Slow down. No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. What are you waiting for? Stop pitter-pattering. There we go. No match for the Soviet. I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Dinosaur, dinosaur. Uh-oh. Hide, 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 hide. Plutonia!
I will admit it, my daughter, Plutonia, if you are prepared to accept the dinosaur.
This isn't a negotiation,
Ivar. You know, this is all you like, but there's very little you can do to persuade me
he was a dinosaur. I might not be able to persuade you, but I can always tell you should.
No, don't climb. Let's push it again. There you go. It doesn't push that way. Okay, I got you. There's a... Push it this way. Climb, climb up. This little line over here. Now you can climb up, buddy. There we go. There we go. That's using your Soviet brain. Which way do we want to jump? This way? Or this way? Not that way, clearly. That's why I was trying to jump the other way, but you wouldn't listen to me. Can I jump again? Jump again. Now climb down. Hey, stop! You're still hidden. No, you're not gonna be hidden. We're in the open. Okay. Hide. Hide. Okay, now. Quickly. Quickly. Hide. Quickly. Come on, man, quickly! Uh-oh. Am I hidden here? I don't know. Come on, dinosaur, go other side. Be a good T-Rex. So you're good, T-Rex. Go the other side. Maybe I gotta lure him on this side. Alright, I'm getting impatient. There we go. Uh-oh. Where am I? I can't see myself. Uh-oh, he sees me. Not anymore. Ooh, that was close. That was close. Too close for comfort. Jump! Hey, can I eat these glowing things? No? They won't give me a boost of energy? Something happened! Something dangerous! Dangerous! Okay, now... I don't know. Is there stages to this game or what? Oh wow, right there with the eggs. Let's make some friends. I'll make some scrambled eggs. One or the other. Great idea. Disguise. Until a dinosaur decides to sit on you. Uh-oh, that's you understand what it is. It's an adventure game. And you're pretty much jumping, sliding, disguising from place to place. Now how do I get out of this game? How do I get out of this game? There we go. Pause button, setting, episode select. Episode select! Delete save game. So we're still in episode 1. We haven't even got past episode 1, dude. How long is episode 1? Alright, maybe we'll try to finish episode 1. Orpheus. Alright, let's see if we can finish. Commandre, what stage was that again? Whatever stage that was. This is funny though. Leave your big head, T-Rex! Can I jump? Oh, I can jump with this, cool. It looks like a cone head. Hey, that's a quick way to get down the hill. Tell me, I completed it. Well,
in an egg. Yes, General. I hid in an egg.
I'm glad to hear your military training was not wasted.
If only I had a single legion of men as brave and ingenious as you, with only 100 men equipped with eggs to hide in, we could...
Okay, now we're in a new stage, I think. Okay, let's go back to the save episodes. Camarades, the Empress. No, we still... Oh, episode 1? Good gracious. Don't want to leave without finishing episode 1. This episode 1 is long. I could only take so much of this mindless running. This game is cool, graphics are cool, but I could only take so much of this repetitiveness. Like obviously, I could probably play this more than once a day, but I mean, if I was to play it, I probably couldn't play this more than like 10-15 minutes. Okay, I'm not able to climb on that. Can I jump from here to there? Okay, I must have missed something over here. Maybe I'm supposed to jump from this side. There we go, that makes sense. A little bit thinking is required. Climb up so you have a longer distance to jump. Okay, jump. Very good. Uh-oh, is that gonna hit my head? Okay. Oh, this is pulling this time. Got you. We're pulling, not pushing. Yeah, I figured I needed to jump on those things. Oh, I almost fell off. Uh-oh. tore down the whole center of the earth with one brick. Okay, what am I doing? I'm not sure. Okay. Climb. Climb. Okay, there's nothing to climb there, clearly. Alright. I'm gonna just go back this way, see what's over here. Yeah, I must have knocked all this down.
I still struggle to believe it. A whole lost city, buried in that jungle deep below the crust of the earth. Oh, that's not possible.
Who would be? It is such a shame you didn't think to record the moment for posterity and help us all to get over our disbelief.
But I did, General, I did. My training was excellent, and I immediately took out my console notes and began to document all I could.
Climb it. Pull it. Now what? Nope. I gotta pull it further. Okay, keep swinging. Wrong way.
So, where is this camera now?
Ah, General. Yes. What, of course, I meant to say was my training was excellent, and I immediately reached for the camera.
Okay, I don't know. Did I pull it too far?
It must have been torn from my utility belt in the crash and lost forever in that forgotten
jump down. I might not be close enough. Alright, we get the gist of this game. I'm out. Peace out. That's your addition for... what is this? Little Orpheus? Little Orpheus. You guys decide if you like it, if you want to play it. Adventure game, a lot of jumping, climbing ropes, Tarzaning a little bit. No fighting type of action. But, nice graphics. Gotta use your brain to maneuver the objects to climb and swing. Decent game. Not for me, but... play it if y'all like it. Peace out.